All right, drivers behind the lines, 3, 2, 1, go!
Autonomous mode begins with Optimus Prime taxiing off the tarmac and a whole bunch of robots looking for cargo in the hub. The Zeminators meet their mark in the lower hub. And we move into Teleop. The Hitchhikers on the Red Alliance are playing this one solo, and it's not going to be easy, especially with the defense of the Knights. You can see already they're not making it easy for the Hitchhiker machine to move anywhere. Right now, the Blue Alliance leads 8-4. Optimus trying to further that lead. They get one in the lower hub, missing the upper hub. The Hitchhikers, through the defense of the Knights, put one in the upper hub. But the Knights, pushing and shoving, make the other cargo fall out of the robot. Now they've got two more loaded. One up for the Hitchhikers. It rolls out. This is going to be a tough match for the Red Alliance. But the Hitchhikers are doing everything they can. With just about a minute left, both Optimus and the Zeminators looking for blue cargo to put in their hub. The Zeminators have two cargo that they grab from their terminal and they put it down in the lower hub. With 40 seconds left in the match, let's see if any of these robots start moving towards the hangar zones. The Hitchhikers go up and over the upper hub, and it flies back into the lower hub. Now the Hitchhikers are looking for their climb with a 5-point deficit. This could make a big difference for this solo alliance. The Hitchhikers are up in the air on the mid-rung. If the Blue Alliance can make it up in 10 seconds, it could swing the match back the other way. And the Zeminators look like they might have done just that as the match comes to a close. Remember that the scores up on the screen are only tentative. We'll see the final official scores in just a minute.